got the blues for my blues.
Hello, I'm Dave, and I'm a City fan. We're halfway through the season. What a season it's been. It's been some outstanding performances and some outstanding results. We're top of the league and we're challenging. What more could we ask for? I mean, there's been some performances that are just unbelievable. Which performances stand out for you?
I'm Rob Allen, I'm 34, I've been a City fan for as long as I can remember.
For me, it's probably the Spurs game.
Beating Tottenham 5-1, away from home.
My name is Ray Woods, from Dublin. I'm 38 and I'm a City fan since the age of 14. I think for me would be Tottenham.
There'd been lots, you know, Spurs away, Blackburn. It's so difficult to pinpoint one game because we've been on our mettle from day one, really.
Yeah. It's strange, you know, the way that we've been playing, the goals that we've been scoring, and people still willing to criticise the team, you know. Just all City fans know, you know, it's more through other people's worry than, you know, our belief that the team have now come rise to the top, you know.
Can't pick one, if that's allowed. I can pick three.
That's fine.
First one was the first is against Spurs.
5-1 away because
Tottenham's always been a bogey team.
Our record against Tottenham has been, well, up until the Champions League win, has been pretty dismal.
It was just one of those games where we probably absorbed a bit of pressure early on and then we hit them with those two quick goals.
For the sheer attacking ability of the team on that day was, I think it blew everyone away.
It was a statement.
City are real title contenders this season.
To show that we were one of the big teams and this is our time.
And then second half it just went absolutely crazy and it was just incredible to see us beat a team, not just a team, but a team that has been challenging for that fourth spot themselves the last couple of years and are doing okay this year as well. So we absolutely pummeled them and it was a really great performance from the team.
It's been really close between us two over the last couple of years as well, hasn't it?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, especially, I mean, the irony, of course, of last year, Crouch scoring the winner for us, having done that for them the year before as well, was just brilliant.
That was the day Dzeko came into his own.
Yeah, he was brilliant. Just a pity he got dropped the game after that to get a dip in form then when he come back. But, you know, this is football.
Yeah, he had a superb game.
I thought it was going to be his season this season.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that fifth goal was just absolutely incredible. Just total conviction. I think if there'd have been four Brad Friedels in goal, it wouldn't have been saved.
White Hart Lane's never an easy place to go for anyone. I mean, look how good Tottenham have been this season. And they were missing a couple of players when we played them, but not to the tune of 5-1. Mm. I mean, that was a real show of force, wasn't it?
Shocked a few people, didn't it?
Definitely, yeah.
Including me.
Yeah.
So to go down and stuff it down the throats, I think, was, for me, is probably the best performance.
Against Arsenal in the Premiership, despite it being a 1-0.
I think the Arsenal game was fantastic. I think everybody, not as many goals.
Fantastic performance overall.
And for me, it will be the game against Arsenal.
Everybody played it fantastic. They all played in position, and it was overall it was a really, really good performance. And it's shown us exactly what kind of a team we are now.
Against one of the stronger teams, as well.
One of the stronger teams, allegedly. Quite pleased with that.
We can't, not for no sort of fancy reason, other than what I realised was how good both defences were. And that's not that exciting, is it? But what I mean, it was a 1-0 win. But the football was fantastic. And I remember turning to my kid and saying, God, the defence is brilliant. And realising that actually, at that, the quality of football we're playing now, it is actually that what they say, that a good defence is what wins you things.